Guys, what is going on? It is your boy Grizzly here, bringing you guys a Black Ops 2 Unstoppable Double Swarm gameplay. I was playing with my friends Breath and Razorback. They are both fellow EPG members. We were just kicking ass completely. You guys did miss the very beginning of this game. I think you guys missed like 20 score or not in the headquarters, maybe less. You guys could have seen at the very beginning. That was due to the game's actual editing or whatever. But as you guys can see in the game already, Razorback's already 16-3, Breath is 11-4, I'm 6-3, we're all taking off right now, and the other team is just getting annihilated. We got guys on our team 1-11, 1-10, 1-3, and 0-6, and the one that's going 8-10, he's just fighting for his life. But pretty much, I'm bringing you guys this commentary here on YouTube to let you guys all know my new live stream schedule, or at least some updates on it, and also some info on the EPG Nation first annual breast cancer awareness 72-hour live stream, which will start next Friday, guys, at 6 p.m. So that is the official time it will start. We will stream all the way to Monday at 6 p.m. That is 72 hours to raise money for breast cancer. We'll get to that here in a few minutes, that subject. First, I want to go over the stream schedule. I'm going to be live streaming from now on 5 days a week on a regular basis. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, every other day, every other odd day, you could say. I'm going to be live streaming 8 p.m. to 4 a.m. Eastern time. So that's going to be an 8-hour stream 3 days a week. Then Tuesdays and Thursdays, I'm going to be streaming 6 a.m. to midnight, which is 6 hours. So that's a total of 36 hours worth of live streaming I'm going to be doing every single week for you guys. Now, you guys may think that I might not upload as much to YouTube if I'm going to be streaming that much. Well, the thing is, I'm going to be uploading, if not the same, I'm going to be uploading more. And hopefully I'll be coming out with daily videos here soon. I'm going to be still doing multiple YouTube video uploads a week. That is my plan. I'll be dropping a montage later this month, a sniper-only montage. I'm going to be releasing a dual-tage with my boy Crispy. So you guys can stay tuned to that. That'll be on my channel, and that will also be on EPG Nation's YouTube channel. Now, if you guys got any ideas for me, for series, let me know down in the comment section below. I could do some Let's Play series with whatever game you guys want me to do. I can do GTA 5, you know. You guys like Assassin's Creed, I can do that. Or I can do it on the new games coming up, like the new Batman game. I got that pre-ordered. I got the Ghosts coming out a month away. The Xbox One. By the way, guys, I will be unboxing the Xbox One and also the PS4 on my channel the day they release those. Both of those systems, that is a guaranteed double unboxing right there for you guys. Now, I'm going to continue talking here. We're going to bring up the breast cancer awareness subject. Next Friday, EPG Nation, as I said before, will start its live stream for Breast Cancer Awareness Charity at 6 p.m. Eastern Time, and it will continue all the way to Monday at 6 p.m., which is a total of 72 hours and 3 days. So hopefully it all turns out well, guys. I'm wanting to give back to the community and cancer patients out there fighting every single day. I mean, there's people out there just fighting and fighting for their lives, and they just can't do too much about it. You just gotta give it as much as they can and keep kicking ass at it and keep fighting it. I mean, I can somewhat compare it to it for me being in a wheelchair. I mean, there's no cure for my disease and I am in a wheelchair, so if you guys are all new to my YouTube channel, I am I'm disabled. I got muscular dystrophy. We can save that for another commentary if you guys would like to know more about that. I wouldn't mind talking to you guys about it. You know, you guys are all my family, so. But the cancer, I lost a few family members over the years from fighting cancer, and I also watched friends pass away, so it's not a joke, guys. It does need attention, and I'm going to do as much as I can to raise money for breast cancer awareness. And what I'm going to do is our goal for the stream is to raise $1,000. $1,000 is the initial goal I want to reach. I mean, if we don't reach it, we don't reach it, but that's a goal that I want to try to set towards. And hopefully we do reach it, guys. But as you guys can see right in the commentary, right now the gameplay, I am getting unstoppable medals one after another. I'm about to die. I'm 39-3. Teammates 30-7, and Breath is 26-6. I'm at the top. But for the event next week, I'm not looking to earn any money for this whatsoever, guys. I don't want to earn no fame from it. I mean, I really I just want to donate my time to bring people together. I want to have some fun, and I want to raise some money for some research, guys. That's my initial goal. That's what I want to do. You know, I don't care. I don't want to earn a penny off this live stream next week. But I want to, I mean, obviously I'm gonna probably pick up some followers and stuff on Twitter, but that's not my goal to do. But you know, if I pick up some followers from it, whatever, you know, that's some more support for our next stream, and that's all greatly appreciated. Also, I'm gonna include some links down in the description where you can share the Elite Prodigy Gamers. We have a breast cancer ad for the stream next week. You guys can share that on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. That will all help, and hopefully, if you guys donate, you know, I mean, if people out there wants to donate, if you guys can all spare, you know, $5, $1, whatever, and whatnot. I mean, next week we'll be streaming, and you guys can all stream. And I was thinking after we do that, the live stream, I would take everybody that donated, and I would just make a big video and give everybody a special thanks and appreciate it for helping out and everything, because, I mean, that's all I can really do. I mean, after we raise all the money we do raise, I plan on going to the American Cancer Society website, and I want to donate every single dollar we made to cancer research. So that'll help some people out. That'll, you know, I mean, it's not a bunch, but it all will help, and every dime helps. So it's all greatly appreciated. If you guys do stop out to the stream next week, it's on Friday. It's going to be on EPG Nation's Twitch TV channel, by the way. Just a heads up, it won't be on mine. It's going to be streamed to the EPG Nation Twitch channel. So check that out. Now, in the game right here, I'm 54-4. We're annihilating everybody. No one can stop us. We got Breath down there with 36-9. And we got Razorback 35-8. Let me know if you guys want to see some more Headquarters gameplays also. I mean, I'm already at Headquarters. I don't play Headquarters that often. But when I do play Headquarters, shit gets done. Like, I annihilate everybody. It's a good time, though. But, thank you guys for all watching this video. It's greatly appreciated. If you guys want to subscribe to me, go for it. I'm going to be uploading another video to EPG Nation's YouTube channel probably sometime this week, talking more about the breast cancer thing. I might do it tomorrow night, Friday night. I'm not exactly sure yet when I'll do that. But, you guys will see more info and, bunch of other cool stuff. We're trying to contact companies right now, so if you guys know any companies, hit us up on Facebook, Twitter, and maybe we can get something rolling. I'll catch all you guys later. This was Grizzly.